今天是被迫训练，开始之前就是我会用轻重量的高位下拉做几组热身。
Longer.
Hold it.
Hold
it. 对。
Hold it. Hold it. One more. Hold it.
我们第一个动作是从来没有练过的一个动作，就是一个坐姿高位下拉反手的一个动作。这个动作我们它有两层。第一层就是在动作演示里面大家会看到落到中间，然后第二层是完全落到胸上面，完全定住，而且定的时间比较长，这个特别累。
What we're trying to do is work that untapped muscle, and what I mean by that, the first pull you get into the lat, now you go deeper so you get that lower lat kicking in also. Well, this will get into the lower lat betterthan this one here.
Gotcha.
You end up doing this.
Okay.
You don't round your chest
out. Yeah.
But by you holding it up, this grip goes from here. Now you can really pull it into
much
your lower
deeper.
Lat.
Okay.
When you're pulling, now, just push against my hand. Push. Good. Now pull again. Push again. See? It ties up even more. But now watch this. Now pull. See? It's way up here.
Yeah.
That goes lower.
Gotcha. Interesting.
It's easy to demonstrate it than to sit there and explain it, but you don't feel it yet.
Yeah.
But now you know.
I like it.
Ready?
Okay.
There you go. That way your form you can touch. How you doing?
I'm doing it. Hurry up.
There we go.
我们在做下拉的过程中，手是放松的，并不是全握，而是给它勾住，手臂完全放松，然后完全是靠背部的力量然后下拉。
What do you say? I stepped out of the moon.
Yeah, good translation.
I'm watching his hands, so I know he's talking about that.
You're learning Chinese.
Yeah.
这个要握窄一点还是宽一点？
Narrow or closer grip, 窄一点。
I like. No, it's too close. Yeah.
Next movement is.
Incline dumbbell rows.
Gotcha.
And we can perform it on the free bench. Placing our feet close to your hands. And you're going to arch the back, contract by pulling in. Okay?
Two more.
One more. Perfect.
第二个动作是，他是教我了一个在上斜凳上面一个哑铃俯身划船，然后这个我也是以前从来没练过的，然后感觉非常好，然后尤其是到顶峰的时候，有一个收缩的一个，它比我平时做的要更慢一些。 其实跟叉S训练每次的重量并不是太大，比我自己训练的重量要轻很多，但是每一组的递增的重量大概都在10磅左右，这样，但是我跟他训练就非常累，因为很慢，因为整个行程非常慢，然后到顶峰的时候会有停顿、收缩这一系列的一套动作，所以训练非常累。
This next movement will be the hammer pull down, and we do it in place of doing the cable pull down. We're doing it like behind the neck. This way you don't hurt yourself because everything is free and it's also isolateral. When you pull it down, you pull by pressing the elbows forward so it goes all the way through the lower part of the lat.
Lean。现在来到我们第三个动作，第三个动作是一个悍马牌，一个器械的一个坐姿的高位下拉，但是跟平时的。 坐姿高位下拉有区别的是，反过来做，并不把我们的腿，并不是传统的，然后把腿就是面对前面，然后我们要反过来做，然后把手也不是扶这个横把，而是扶这个地方。下拉的时候，我们肘部是内扣的，然后身体是向前，肘部在后。
而且肘部是往里扣，大家可以试一下。Now you see this? That's his lat. His lat's not up here. Everyone lats is right about there, so that's not true. You're not gonna get it down here. Only a few guys get lats way down there. So if I want to pick something that if I wasn't paying that much attention, if I wasn't paying that much attention, I would just say, well, yeah, that should be low. You can't tell, you see? His lats are moving down, but does he really need it? That's okay, because he'll stand.
There are some good exercises to build the width that Long has gotten already.
We just did.
Is what we did?
Yeah.
All right, perfect.
This is for upper lat, but what we're doing, we're catching it real narrow so that way we can keep more of the center part of the back. Most guys are missing this part, so we want this whole area to be nice and thick, so we're doing things that are tight and compressed in. To feel this, so that's what I'm coming over here for. Now sit on the edge of the bench. Lean forward. Put the ground right there. Now lean forward. Squat, squat. Drop the shoulders. Now pull. See where it's going? See? Right there. See? We're trying to get that area to fit, so that's why we're doing that.
现在几个动作？四个动作。这个动作也是一个坐姿的一个下拉。你这个是你练Charles第一次练背？没有，很多次了。很多次了。其实以前没有记录，我现在就是想把这些训练方法呀。 查尔斯的教这些东西，无偿的奉献给大家。我觉得应该就是更应该传播一些这些积极的东西，传播一些健身的正能量，而且训练的技术，就是帮助大家更好的去在这条路上不要走太多的弯路，就是让大家很直观的看到美国这边的。
You got a bent over barbell row with a deadlift. You're doing a combination of both. So we're gonna get the thickness we need, also the lower lat pull we need. Two more. One more. Stop.
第五个动作是做了一个组合的动作，就是一个俯身的杠铃划船加硬拉。虽然重量很轻，但是把这两个动作作为一个组合，然后感觉也是非常累。